Yeah, I mean, you know, Christian is one of my best friends. I've lived with him the last 3 years. And, you know, we talk every week, every few days. And, you know, he's definitely enjoying. He's happy for the guys who came in 2013, the 2012 guys. And, you know, he's happy to see that we're doing well. And the biggest thing with Adam, I'm happy to see Adam doing well as well. You know, also, he's having a great season. And, you know, I just wish those guys the best of luck. But everyone stays in touch with them.